Bonnie. Leave me a message.
You ask me if I thought about you after I escaped, and the answer is no. And I sure as hell don't feel guilty about leaving you. Because in order for me to save myself, I had to shut off my humanity, damn it. So I flipped the switch. And I feel nothing. No remorse. No regret. No pain.
And now, what do you feel? Remorse. Regret. Pain. Even if I forgave you, Damon, would that make you less of a horrible person?
You're the most important person in my life, and you ruined me. And that's just who you are. So you'll always be a monster.
A little worried with all your bickering that Damon's life wouldn't be enough motivation. But turns out it was. I guess that's just how you two show your love.
Give it up, mate.
Stay away from him.
You forget everything I taught you in that cell. Calm heads will always prevail.
Always the soldier.
But you do have people we can call. Like your brother, your ex, Kenny. Just because you lost your true love doesn't mean you have to dump on others.
And you're punishing yourself. It's makes you different than Kai. And there's hope for you.
I'm sure there are about a billion people you'd rather be here with.
Don't.
You come in here, you ain't coming out.
What exactly happened here?
I want revenge. Almost killed my last friend. Typical Damon.
Enzo texted me the address here. Damon, we're here to help you.
You can't help me.
Do yourselves a favor and leave.
Well, that's not gonna happen.
Sometimes, you might seem a little righteous and too.